Whoa. This is awesome. Oh my God, that's so beautiful. Look, Diana. Beautiful. Oh, wow. Thank you guys so much. Wow. That is beautiful.
Ooh, look at
See, I don't have
this.
any hardy jewelry for myself either.
Look at this. Oof.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, yay. That's really nice.
Yes, look at that. A scarf and that. Ooh, I'm gonna be looking hot. Ooh.
Yeah,
Look
you're
at
gonna be
this.
hot
And
with your
there's
with
some
your.
pink in this kind of too, so hello.
Dang, I look fly. God damn.
Did you say a bad word?
I said god damn.
Okay. I have to ask.
I look like a gentleman.
And did you look like a heathen before?
Are you still filming or are you done filming?
I think I'm still filming. I think.
It'd be funny if you weren't
Thank
filming
you.
and you
Thank
stopped
you.
doing it.
Very cool, very cool. I actually going to my personal Christmas button.
Just make sure he don't ask for it back.
I'm telling you, more than
He's
likely
good
he
for that one.
I won't. I really love my Snickers, so
But it'll take you almost from January to December to work with it.
Oh, you're $5 is like my $1 right now.
Oh, is there something for you?
I know where it is.
What was the gift card? Did you open this one?
Flash drive
you
said.
Did you?
I don't know. Yay, I finally got an SD card.
Oh wow. This is cool. Dicks.
Yeah, I love those dicks.
Yep, you and Jazzy.
Yeah.
Personal joke, folks. Personal joke. Ask Don Miguel.
Yeah. He's got a
Could
new
be my future's daughter in law.
No, it's just a joke.
Well, I don't know if it's would it be a daughter in law or would it be a son in law?
$75 for dicks, man.
Did you get this for me?
Yeah.
Did you know?
Watch out.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared.
Yeah, man. Yeah. You took it forever to get.
Oh, no, this is. No, you didn't do this one. This is one they marked it wrong. But since I got one for my mom, I got one for me too. We're gonna have to get prepared for
yeah.
our future.
For our future, for our
future
children.
Bambinos.
Yay!
Yeah, I got it.
And the new uncle.
And the new babysitter. That's
well, he'll definitely want to be an uncle.
Yeah.
Not like his uncle.
Oh no, his uncle don't even know what the word means.
Well, I know that one.
Do you get what this is?
Yeah.
Okay. It's the charger, right?
Yeah.
I don't know if you knew. Well, you can
gift
it to Nana if you
want it. Yeah, Nana, I got you a gift.
No, that's mine. Okay. You could gift yours to her.
Mm-hmm.
The one
I get on your junk.
I put my stuff away.
That's one of your traits that
you
don't do.
You did get one from them, so you could gift it to her.
Yeah. Well, I got what I want. I got a phone, got some SD cards, got some headphones. Life is good.
Yeah, let's see how long you hold it.
Probably a year.
Ouch. I wasn't going to say nothing, but Mom put it out for herself. She could eye out for herself.
I'm sorry, I'm like
not
that.
Not mad at you.
No, I'm not trying to be funny because they do move pretty fast.
Mm-hmm.
I don't. Well, let's see how long they last for the one that you know all the ones you bought. They're not like a revolving door. You go in and then you come out. Where is it? Oh, I don't know.
Well, I got some games for us to play with a family that I think would be fun. Actually, one of them is this one. But I got it for him because it's sequence. It's almost like the games you play online. It's sequence.
Yeah.
Memory.
Oh, yeah. He needs some memory going on there. He needs that. He don't need nothing now.
Okay, he goes into his room, man cave. His room, his whole room, Anna, this is his room, and it goes down to the on this side of where the dining area is. And then this is the bed. This is like the almost like an office lounge space, if you want to call it, but he has a desk and his computer's here, then the bed's over there, and then there's a door from like this area here, there's a door that goes into where the bathtub and the shower is. He's got one of those, you know, baths like this, and they have the jets.
It was a strange dude to pass by here.
And then he's got a closet that's about from that wall to up to there, to where the thing is over there. So you gonna give her your power bank, or are you gonna?
Yeah, I'm gonna work that.
It has to be within your stuff.
Here he is, right there.
It's right there, I see it.
You see it?
Right there.
It's right by the red bear.
Yeah, it's by the red bear on the opposite side.
Oh, here it goes. Yeah, give it to Nanner.
Yeah.
You're giving her a kiss.
Get closer.
There you go, Nanner.
Yeah.
Love you'll have a unique type of power bank.
You know what? You always said, I don't think you know what love is.
I do.
What is it?
I saw on the internet, on the Google.
What is it?
It's something you pay money for.
This is another game I figured we could play as a family.
What is it?
It's called Lift It.
Ooh.
See? You have to try to lift it in the game. So Lift It Deluxe. I've never heard of it.
No.
You know, it's just something to do.
Never heard of that one.
Have some fun together.
Yeah, to see how we can lift it.
Lift it.
Yeah, we can lift it out.
Yes. Not like Mike Jazzy might do, but.
Stop it.
I want to be sure my friend.
What is talking about that?
I gotta get used to it because you might come home.
I'm not. Just tell me.
Don Miguel. Don Miguel.
I'm just playing. Come
you're
on.
Just playing.
I'm
stop.
Just playing. Come
stop.
On.
Good.
Oh, how about this one?
But it's all right for you to do what?
Solar system floor puzzle.
Ooh.
Pretty cool, huh?
Ooh.
Floor puzzle.
How many pieces?
Let me see. 48 jumbo pieces.
Ooh.
So it's not like, you know, it's like, you know, room.
Yeah.
It's jumbo pieces.
I like puzzles.
I know. I remember you were saying that. No one picked it up. That or that game.
Wow.
And I didn't go right away to get toys or gifts or that like that. I didn't go right away.
They were waiting for you.
I just waited till, you know, all the people with the little kids went.
I actually should have went first because this one guy, he got a hover helicopter.
Did he really?
I didn't see that. I should have took it, man. Should have snatched it for the kids.
But this is what I got. I got it for myself and my business because I know I'm going to be working with kids eventually or young people. After I checked it, because it makes a musical sound, they were asking, what is that? And then people were coming back. And actually, one of the girls asked, why are you getting that? I said, well, I'm going to have my office. I'm going to be working with young people and little ones. And so I have to have stuff that will get their attention. And I got us some educational movies. Waddles and paddles these guys called penguins.
Oh, the penguins.
And then this one, the living sea.
Okay.
And then the dolphin defender.
Mm-hmm.
And this is what I got. It's called Beat Bugs. And it actually makes noise. And so I can.
Oh, that's cute.
And it grows, yeah.
Do you have one?
Oh yeah, so I play with a toy that's for 3 years old and 6 years old, yes.
You do?
For Mikey's family.
What's it? Another mystery to like, oh, barbecue. Look at that.
Happy places. That's cute.
Yes, it's a good conversation with the little people.
Oh, yeah. Because
the little people, they know how to be talking to stuff.
You watch. My practice is going to be off the chain. People are going to be wanting to get into my practice, and there's going to be a waiting list to have me help people. And this here, I thought this would be fun.
Oh, that's cute.
I thought this actually was something we could have fun together.
Maybe. Yeah, that's kind of like making...
making little bracelets and stuff like that. I just thought that would be fun. And we could give them as gifts to our little friends, our young friends.
Yeah.
Just something to have fun.
Yeah, something to do to pass the time away. Mm-hmm.
I told him earlier today that I felt that, you know... Because he's blessing us, he's going to be getting blessings. Because he was fast, you know. He's like, why is he not getting dressed? And he said, I said, are you depressed?
Oh, that's the reason. Because I was wondering why I was taking so long.
His daughter, he would not get dressed. He would not get dressed. He kept going up and down and kept coming down.
Well, you know, because this time of the year, it's really not a happy time for a lot of people.
And then I thought we could do this too. Turbo Jam includes 5 workouts, learn and burn, 20-minute turbo sculpt, cardio party, and ab jam. And I thought, hey, we're working on our bodies, so this will be something for us to work out on, man.
Okay.
I keep it at your place. And I know you have one that I think you got too last year, I think, didn't you?
Yeah.
Didn't you get some sort of a workout video or something?
I think I did, but...
Then I just got some fun little girly videos. This is called God's Little Princess. This is it may have been a book. It's a DVD treasury. Sheila Walsh's Gigi, God's Little Princess. She looks like she could be like a mix between white and black, almost like our new... princess with the prince. So let's do it that way.
Well, how our children are look.
Yep, exactly. It was interesting. We've seen a lot of things in our lifetime. We see now a black princess. Because once you got black, you can't go back to
that. That's for sure.
I mean, she may have a whitish kind of look about her, but when I looked at her the first time, and I didn't really know she was going to be the princess to be. Hold on. One of these is supposed to be for Dr. L, I think. Oh, no. Who was I think supposed to be for Don Miguel? Don Miguel? I'm sorry. I almost opened it because it's supposed to be for him. But they really made it positive, you know, at the GPA. Because even if you didn't have money for anything, you could get something and have it wrapped, you know. Oh! Swiss Family Robinson from back in the day, Nana.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, and I think that's pretty much it. This one I got for myself. I said, well, I'm going to have it wrapped. Because I'm getting ready for us to go to the snow. So this was the only one I saw. I said, I would really like some snow gloves. Here it goes.
There you go.
And then I got some regular gloves. And then I got me a cap to match. I can be matching.
There you go.
And then I got my scarf, my other hat. Hello. And then I thought I got him this. They had this other one, this little rag there. I thought that was a good, kind of like babyish, but not too babyish. And he could be positioned however he wants to. And if you don't want it, hey, I think he's a cute guy. Well, if you end up not wanting him, you can give it to your mom or to your Nana.
You can have it.
You don't want it? Really?
No, don't.
I thought it would be a good guy type